Welcome to another episode of Global Banking and Finance News. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we are going to talk about how to save money at the grocery store. We are giving away 1 year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance News magazine to be delivered at your doorstep to one lucky winner. Stay with me for more information. Saving money on groceries is one of those things that you think about a lot, but rarely manage to do successfully. The lure of checking out every shelf and trying out new things is so enticing that you rarely stop and think, do I need all this stuff? If you are also among the scores of people who want to reduce the grocery bills and can't seem to manage it, then here are some tips that will come in handy. Buy fresh produce. Everyone from celebrities to your healthy next-door neighbor keeps telling you to buy fresh produce and make your meal. Well, listening to them will not only help you stay fit, but also avoid transportation and storage costs associated with storing out-of-season produce. Don't be impulsive. Retailers want you to be impulsive and buy stuff displayed at a counter. Avoid that trap by reminding yourself that you already have all these things you need and you don't need that extra packet of chips or chewing gum. Go for generic drugs. As drugs are the main component of any home's grocery list, make sure you save money on them by asking the salespeople to direct you towards generic drugs. Make sauces or trail mix at home. Make as much stuff as possible at home. Sauces and trail mixes can be made at home at a low cost as compared to buying store-bought ones. If you want to go an extra mile, you can even start a little garden and plant spices, herbs, or even vegetables and fruits. Bulk buying of products that have a high shelf life. Another smart shopper hack is to bulk buy products like tissues, toilet papers, etc. in bulk to save money. As such products have a long shelf life, you don't have to worry about them going bad if you don't use them for a few weeks. Avoid the soda tax. Soda or sugary drinks, even the so-called health drinks, are bad for your well-being as they barely have any nutritional value and do more harm than good. You will be smart to avoid them. You can buy some fresh limes instead so that you can enjoy fresh lime water instantly. Go to specialty stores. If you want to buy stationery items or hardware products, the local grocery store might not help you save as much as money as a specialty store can help you save. So you better try specialty stores too. The added effort will be worth it if you get to save money via hefty discounts. Keep calculating the costs. One of the best ways to save money when doing grocery shopping is to keep calculating the costs of the goods you have bought. It will not only prevent you from getting a shock at the end of the shopping trip, but it will also help you to stay within the budget. So what do you do to save money at the grocery store? Let us know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1 year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.